My name is Cody Shepherd, and I am doing my Master's of Science in Cyber Operations and Resilience. I've come pretty far in a good career. I can speak the quote-unquote IT language, and I'm pretty good about speaking the business language of IT. So now that there's this cybersecurity language that is associated heavily, usually with IT, if I know both of them, I think that that not only increases my marketability and increases my value proposition, it's also just gonna make things more interesting in whatever kind of job or career I wanna do, including my current one. It's already taken my current position to a whole new level. Cybersecurity, what I'm really discovering, there's a technical component to it, because you always think of like hackers and hands on keyboard and who's gonna be breaking into systems. But there is so much more to it than that. So if you wanna write code and do those types of activities, there's jobs for you. But if you like structure and you wanna build frameworks and you wanna build programs, there's jobs for you. You start to learn all those concepts and you start to bolt them all together. And then you understand the bigger picture about why do we do this? And why is cybersecurity such a hot topic? And why is cybersecurity such an important investment that's many times misunderstood on why you need to invest in it? This Cyber Operations and Resilience program is 100% asynchronous online. It is nationally recognized and has a great reputation, but it's still a great education at a great cost. I feel like if I spend $25,000 on an education at BSU, for that same education, I could easily spend $100,000 somewhere else. It still has that Idaho personality. No matter who's attending, you know, since it's an online program, they can be from all over the country. I've met fantastic people from Florida to California to Arizona who are in the program and stuff. It still has that Idaho feel to it. You know, it's that natural friendliness and that natural appreciation for when people are sharing, because you're doing discussion boards. It still has that support of being Idaho. Nobody's out to get anybody else or to make them feel inadequate. I want to make my professors proud. This is honestly a thing that motivates me that I've recognized early in my life is if I identify somebody who I think believes in me, then I'm not gonna let them down. And I had that immediate connection with Dr. Liu, so I had to make sure that I did very, very well in the program and represent the program well, while still maintaining my job, still maintaining my personal life. But there's a prize at the end and there's a benefit at the end that's even greater than that. Nobody's ever done anything amazing by being comfortable. This is what school is about, is to help you learn and to help you gain that kind of knowledge and information that you're wanting to learn, but you're scared to. There's people to help you to do that, and that's specifically what school is. The cool part is once this is all over, I won't know what the future holds, but I don't have to be scared of it.